60s.
Walking out of shop right that day. That day I knew.